Spider, take two. We're gonna see how big this spider is. This is a moth with a spider on it. I'm putting a $100 bill for scale in the background. And this is not Photoshop. This is how big this moth is. It's 4 inches wide, maybe. And look at the size of this spider. This spider is absolutely huge. When I tell you, he's huge. No idea what type of spider he is. But he looks like he's going to eat me. They are all through the woods here in New Jersey, in the Wharton State Forest. And he is feeding on this guy like crazy. His feet are on the other side, and he is wrapping this up. Looks like National Geographic footage over here. Holy mackerel. Again, I'm going to put a $100 bill up for scale in the background. You see I'm wiggling it. It's not Photoshop. This thing is absolutely... Look at his arms are wrapping around it. His arms can go from one end to the top to the bottom of the $100 bill. Not lengthwise, but widthwise. That's how big he is. He's absolutely big. And this is my Jeep in the woods. It's now almost midnight here. We're four-wheeling, so look at the size of that monster. I'm going to try and go around there.